Good day, everybody. Yeah, Jerry Service Center again, Chase Village in Sugar Owners, specialist in SUVs, pickups, Ranger, BT50, Kia, Tucson, X-Trail. All service and parts for all makes and model vehicles, specialist in 4x4s and pickups and vans. Just want to show you guys a little bit on some engine oil, the wide variety that you have that we use on these vehicles that we service. Of genuine quality and oils that reach up to SAE specification, and the API American Petroleum Institute standards. Right, so we have here we have both diesel and gas. It's a bit a couple different brands. Well, but let me start off here. We have the Kendall, so we do have that brand. We have it for the both gas and diesel. This is Kendall GT1 High Performance. This is synthetic, and we also have the Toyota genuine coolant that's recommended for all the Toyota vehicles. As you had coolant, we have Shell for the hybrid vehicles. That is your W20, recommended for all hybrids. We also have this in Wolf and a couple other different brands. Top of the line brand, Rangers new model vehicles. This is the 10W30. This is gas. We have the 15W40 that I will come across to for the diesel. So this is first people that invented synthetic oil in 1972, AMS oil. They are one of the only oil that is fully 100% fully synthetic. Right? That is something that you got to go on the internet and get that information. This is a top of the line brand. We also have the Liqui Moly brand. Right, this is also a good brand. It's from Germany. So we have this in gas and diesel. The AMS oil that I mentioned just now, we have it for the diesel. All the Navaras and Hilux and stuff. The Rangers is recommended at 5W30, which is this oil here, which we have in genuine motorcraft, genuine Ford for all the Rangers, which is a 5W30. So we have that also. We also have the transmission oil, which is a LV. For the T6 and T7 Ford Ranger, that's the 2012 up, the 2012 lower than the 2012 8, 9, 10 and 11 uses the V, right, which is a different oil, and 2012 uses the LV. So guys, just take note of that. Genuine Ford. We also do the transmission flush, and we have plenty filters for the Rangers, both the old model, which is the 08, 10, and we have for the new model, which is the T6 and T7. We do the change here, and we have the oil, right? Shell, fully synthetic. I mean, some of the guys with the Ranger and the Hilux is on the Castrol Magnatec start stop. We have that also. We also have the genuine Toyota transmission fluid. That's for the CVT, right? We have the motorcraft genuine coolant, right? The Ford. For the Ranger, guys. So we have a wide range of oil, and we have the filters to go with it. I don't want to make the videos too long, but we have the genuine Nissan filters, we have genuine Nissan air filters, fuel filters, as we have on the Ford. We have the genuine Ford air, oil, fuel, and even the cabin filter, genuine Ford. We have Toyota, we have the same. So give us a call, Jerry Service Center, 671-0713 or 730-9449. Facebook, Jerry Service Center Limited. All the top of the line brands of oil. We do the oil change on site. No appointments for the oil change. Again, we discard our oil in the correct manner, where it doesn't go down to the drain. We pay to discard our oil. So there is a charge, a minor charge, to change the oil. We don't do a free oil change because we do a professional oil change, make sure you level good. You know what I mean? You're coming in a clean environment, and most of all, you know what I mean, we're taking care of the environment. So it's not like we could just change the oil there and throw away oil in the drain and tell you, okay, pay $20 and go ahead. Nothing like that. Professional service. Call us, 671-0713. We'll be glad to assist you. Any technical information you want on the oil or prices, there are so much here, I can't even give the prices and all, but give us a call.